We're here at GW, which has just switched to online classes and has shut down the campus for after spring break because of the coronavirus.
We're here to find out students' opinions on how the university is handling it.
I was not expecting that at all.
I'm scary to think of like what could happen to her or other people who are compromised already.
This isn't how you expect your first year to go.
Kind of scary watching it from afar, not being able to help at all.
I think it's being a little bit overinflated in the media.
It's definitely dangerous.
It's an inconvenience.
It is a scary thing to us, but safety first.
How are you dealing with the outbreak of coronavirus on campus and the school shutting down last night?
Well, it was kind of a surprise to me.
I'm kind of upset that they haven't done anything about this week and classes are normal right now because we're constantly getting in contact with people we don't know where they're going.
I'm a little bit worried about the online classes. I don't know if we're quite ready for it, but I think being young students, I think we can adapt to it.
I mean, also expecting the professors to switch their courses over to online in like under 2 weeks as well is a task that would take a year for like someone who's trained in the field, and GW are expecting them to do it in that amount of time. I think it's pretty ridiculous that they'd get the same level of teaching.
Academically, I think if teachers aren't really prepared, we could struggle.
I think the university made the right decision to move us to online classes, at least for the time being.
I think for the most of the people, it is affecting the housing situation.
I know that we have a large population who is like from different Asian countries, so I'm sure for them it's like a lot harder, especially countries that are being shut down right now. If we have any students from Italy or any European country that's being shut down, so that's kind of hard, and I feel really bad for them.
I think that kids were originally excited about going to online classes, but now that's actually happened, we're realizing how frustrating it is.
Do you think that the campus and America as a whole is prepared to handle such a virus like this?
Probably not.
I don't know. I say don't live in fear, but at the same time, if you ask me, do I feel as though it should be shut down right now? No, not right now. Now, maybe we get a few more cases over the next couple of days rapidly, then I would say yes. But as of right now, no.
Is it costing you anything to just have to stop what you're doing and go back home right now?
Yes, actually, I booked my bus ticket going and coming for that 1 week, but now I'm going to have to cancel one and come back, I guess, April 5th during that time, because it was completely unexpected, and I know a lot of people are going to have a lot of traveling issues.
I could go home, but I don't think I'd be allowed back in country, and a lot of my friends back home, they're all in limbo at the moment.
I'm going to be going home. That's where I was going for spring break already, so it's kind of lucky that I could just easily change my train ticket, since I just do like the train home since I'm outside of Philadelphia. I'm sure for other people it's a lot harder.
Are you at all worried about yourself or anyone you know getting the coronavirus?
Personally, no. That's purely because of where I live, but I understand that many, many people come from areas that are deeply affected, so I can understand their fears.
I mean, wash your hands as much as possible, like they've been saying. Try not to touch your face at all.
I needed a lot more information on this. There's a lot of stuff I'm confused about. I know a lot of my peers are confused about, so I guess we'll wait and see.